Hello everyone, this is Madiha of Times TV. We are here at the call center of Bank Muscat in CBD. With us is a special guest from the bank itself, Mr. Amjad Al-Lawati, who will give us a brief tour of the call center and explain how it operates. Hello sir, thank you for joining us. Could you please educate us about the call center?
Welcome to the call center of Bank Muscat, or like we call it, the contact center of Bank Muscat. We do more than just calls, and that's why we call it the contact center. So as you see, we are at the third floor of the Bank Muscat called corporate office building, and this is the call center inbound operations floor. There are 55 stations behind me that are currently almost fully occupied. It's the peak time of the day, and therefore all our agents are busy answering calls. On top of this, we have another set up on the fourth floors, as we showed you before, where we have another 30-40 stations for extra headcounts whenever needed. The call center of Bank Muscat, just to give you a small idea about the numbers, call center of Bank Muscat, or contact center of Bank Muscat, received 3 million calls in 2017. That's around an average of 250,000 calls a month. It's more than 10,000 calls a day, or almost 10,000 calls a day. We have 140 staff in this call center, out of which 105 are dedicated inbound call agents, or like we call them, champions, because they are champions. They work 24/7 every day of the year, whether morning, night, hot, cold, rainy, sunny, or even Ramadan. I come sometimes during Ramadan and I see them having iftar and a glass of water while picking the phone and talking to an angry customer or a happy customer. Just to give you a small brief about this magical screen we have here, if you would follow me, this screen is basically tells us a lot about the call center. This part here shows us all the champions on duty now, what is each of them doing, how long he's been on a call. There are different color codes. Yellow means that it's crossed 3 minutes, it might need some attention. Red means it crossed 5 minutes, it might need a supervisor to intervene. If you look at this part, this is a similar screen, but for the specialized call center of our priority banking, Asala. This part of the screen shows us the last half an hour. So within the last half an hour, we received 64 calls. All of the calls, 100% of these calls, were answered within the service level. So that means within 20 seconds. There are currently zero calls waiting. And within the last half an hour, not a single person dropped a call before we answer his call. There are 45 staff currently working. 16 are available to receive calls, 15 now. None of them are in a break between two calls. 12 of them are either in a lunch break or in training or on a comfort break. And this gives us a brief about them. This is what we did from midnight last night. So starting from 12 a.m. on the 8th of May, we have received 2,031 calls, out of which 98% were answered within 20 seconds, which is our service level agreement. And only 7 calls after the 2,033 were dropped by the customer. A better story when you look at the lower part, where it's a specialized Asala call center, the priority banking, 48 calls received, all answered within the service level of 20 seconds, and 0 abandoned calls.
Thank you so much, Mr. Amjad, for taking us on a brief tour. It was indeed very informative, and congratulations on all that you have achieved. And I wish you all the best, and thank you for watching Times TV.